What's going on, guys? Zach here. Welcome back to another video. Today it is match day, West Ham versus Ipswich in the Premier League. I missed the last West Ham game, Chelsea, and I'm glad I did because we got absolutely done by Chelsea. Hopefully it won't be the same today as Ipswich. First vlog in about a month. I'm excited to get to the game and hopefully we can get 3 points. Before we start this video, if you are new to the channel, make sure you smash the like button and subscribe to the channel. We're on the road to 2,000 subscribers. Let's get to the ground.
Right, we're off at Stratford now, going to the ground. I'm with Ben. Welcome to the vlogs. My brother can't make it today, so we've got to fill him. And yeah, the team's out. Some of you are on the bench. Alvarez on the bench, not happy about that. No Foxcroft in the squad. And Calvin Phillips is playing, so he's probably going to score if anyone will. I think we can still beat him though.
Alright, we're in. We missed bubbles. The queues were disgusting. If you can hear me, the queues were disgusting. But we'll make it kick off.
Paqueta's down injured. We've got a free kick though. But Paqueta's been down for a while, I don't know if he's going to go off. Hopefully not, but we'll see.
Thank you. Go on, Chris.
There you go.
Thank you for watching this video. Make sure you smash the like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, and we'll see you after the international break for the next matchday vlog, which is Manchester United at home. Look forward to that one. See you later.